The restless shape of water. One day, a placid lake. The next, a thrashing tsunami. Is teaching me to hone the art of nurturing my thoughts, to shield them from poachers and salivating mouths, to cultivate their roots with a delicate balance of tenderness and tenacity, like an oyster caressing a thousand-year-old South Sea pearl. Hidden away in isolation, I am still precious and effervescent and thriving, flourishing in unseen nooks and crannies.